Good afternoon to everybody, and welcome to Perpetual Praise. Hallelujah. I just have a quick question. Have anybody ever received a gift? A gift that you thought you just did not deserve? If you have, let me just see your hands. And then you feel, boy, what can I give back to that person? What can I give in return for this gift that I've just gotten? Lord Jesus. It's the most expensive gift you probably would have ever gotten. And today I want to declare that I have received the most expensive and priceless gift ever. And that is from Christ. I received salvation. And I know that I know that I know in myself there's nothing that I can do to really say, God, I thank you. But I have one life to live and I'm here on this earth. And I figure, you know what? As long as I'm here, after you've given me this gift, let me do all that I can do to bless you. And if you feel that God has given you that gift and you have not done anything to say, God, I thank you, this morning I just want to encourage you. Amen. Bless the name of the Lord.